Well, we are going to have a beautiful day to be outdoors and enjoy a little bit milder temperature, so a little on the cooler side, but a lot less humid. We are going to stay dry and humid throughout the day tomorrow as well before the rain returns on Saturday. Let's take a look. We've got drier air out there all across the region. That humid air is going to be to the south of us today and to the west of us as we go into tomorrow. But look at that, a really nice couple of days to get out and enjoy. Then as we get into Friday, we'll start to see some of this humidity head our way, but it's still going to be a nice day Friday to be outdoors. But our humidity levels slowly creep up, especially as we get into really late Saturday and into Sunday. So a very pleasant next few days to be outside, that's for sure. We are clear and dry all across the region. Boy, is it going to be such a nice day. On the coast, still dealing with just a few sprinkles left over from that cool front yesterday, but this ridge of high pressure building in today is going to help to clear that out. In fact, much of the region today, tomorrow will be dry. And then as we get into Friday, we'll see a few scattered showers begin to pop up again on the coast and just to the south of us. But I think for the upstate and the mountains, we should stay dry on Friday. Saturday, we'll start to see a few pop-up showers and again on Sunday. In fact, by Sunday, I think that rain likely becomes more widespread. And certainly as we get into the early part of next week, we'll be back to dealing with some widespread rainfall. But our temperatures will remain right at or below the seasonal average. Look at that, about 10 degrees cooler today than we typically are for the end of June. It feels more like spring for the next few days than summer. Unsettled heading into Saturday and Sunday with a few pop-up showers or isolated thunderstorms, but again, not really widespread until the early part of next week.